Good morning. Good morning, Beau. How are you today? How's it going? You ready to greet the day? Good morning. Well, it's Tuesday morning, 6:56 a.m., 43 degrees, March 28th, I believe. We're about 10 minutes delayed. We already come out here once. We had to turn around and go back home. Forgot the electroshock collar, which is what we're going to do today to try to work on Beau's behavioral issues. Electroshock therapy is the consensus science. It's been that way since, I think, the 1920s or 30s or 40s or 50s. And we abide by the consensus science here in the city of Richland, for sure. Yeah, I thought we were safe. That is almost undoubtedly a stockpile of cat food. I don't know if the electroshock collar is actually on. I'll have to test it. Buzz was able to bring her back up before she was able to eat any of that disgusting cat food. The only authorized cat food for Beau is when she visits my mom, I guess, and even that's not really authorized. But she does it anyway. It makes it all worse that now we know who the lady is that puts out the cat food. And it's hard, but now I'm living with a certain level of hate towards her, and I don't want to have to live that way. I would have been better off not ever knowing. She does enjoy animals, obviously, cats mostly. But she definitely does enjoy Beau. But we're gonna try to push those thoughts from her mind and continue this walk here. Could be a goose poop, yep, right there. Leave it, Beau, leave it, leave it. A couple gentle nudges with the electroshock collar, just a vibrate function. Didn't have to resort to the actual electroshock therapy, which is set at 4 of 10 right now. Well, now I'm walking through this large gazebo. It's strange not to see a tent set up there this morning. Beau. We got a couple people coming up here on the path, and a squirrel, two squirrels. Anyways. Oh, come on. That was a pretty valiant attempt, Beau. That was a very good job. Come on, there's more about. Come on. Too slow, Beau. Well, we're now here in the third section of Squirrel Alley. It's definitely, I'm gonna call this opening day of squirrel season, March 28th. We've already seen more squirrels today than we've seen all year. Like I said earlier, it was 43 degrees. I think that's optimal temperature for squirrels. Yeah, I saw it too, Beau. Let's go read this sign. Hey, Beau, come on. Come on. I just put the same sort of sign on my big toe. Yeah, the problem with toe fungus is there's no real cure. There's some awful pill you can take for 6 months or something that destroys your liver and your pancreas and a lot of other organs, is my understanding. And that's the best cure that the government can give us. I tried colloidal silver. That did not work. I used to do hydrogen peroxide. I should try that again. But I think we need to get some kind of government task force on that. I'd support that 110%. And if it takes high taxes to cure toenail fungus, if that is the cure, I'll be all for that. That's something that helps the whole community. Oh, there's one. Hey, Beau, let's go over here. Come on. Hard to know what she's going to do now. She knows those gentlemen walking there. You can go on, Beau, if you want. It don't matter much to me. Huh. All right. I think she's not making that run because of the electroshock collar. Oh. Go on, Beau, go on. Oh, squirrel. Nice job, Beau. Did not quite expect that level of ferocity. Good girl, come on. Come on. That's a happy dog right there. Leave it. Leave it. I want to see what this is. Hard to say. Vomit. I usually default to vomit if it's some kind of foodstuffs that I can't recognize, under the presumption is the reason why I can't recognize it is somebody ate it and then vomited it up. Beau, come on. Beau, here. Leave it. Come on. There's a lot of commands right there. Smart dog. I expect her to jump over the wall there like she did last week, but a lot of times your dog will surprise you in the unlikeliest ways. Well, now it's time for a water break. Ah, it's not a very good throw. Nice job, Beau. Not a good throw either. Go on, Beau, fetch it up. Go on. Beau, go on. Beau, fetch it up. Go on. Beau, fetch it up. Go on. Go on. Nice job. I wasn't a full swim there, but it's okay. I kind of didn't want to ruin her silky coat right there, I guess. Leave it. Leave it. Beau, leave it. Leave it. Leave it. See that poop fly out of her mouth? Oh, leave it, Beau. Leave it. Now we're walking through our second gazebo of the morning. We got a dog over there. Hey, Beau, come back over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, girl. I'm running the sprinkler gauntlet, I think. Leave it. Okay, I panicked a little too much right there. are you gonna do, Beau? What is she gonna do? Go on, Beau. Go on. Yeah. All hell just broke loose. It's Daisy. It didn't take very long. Beau, here, come on.
Yeah, good girl.
Well, we're backtracking a little bit here. And we'll see if either one of these, whoops. Daisy doesn't really stalk. She just goes after him, it looks like. Nice job, Daisy. Well, it's always fun to see Daisy in the morning. We did backtrack quite a bit. Now we're gonna haul this dog back on the main road here. Beau, leave it, Beau. Leave it. Big dog right there.
So the generally the MRI screening committee was very good. They understand well our proposal.
Well, come on, let's go. The work day is finally complete. Shut the light off. Well, good morning. How are you today, Beau? Well, today's Wednesday, March 29th, 6:52 a.m. right now, and it's 42 degrees Fahrenheit. Another day here of California-style weather. We're getting quite used to it. But it's a little warm, I think. I'm guessing for this time of year because of the climate change. But should be a pleasant enough walk this morning, I think. Beau's under electroshock protocols again today, because Sunday when she come down here with me and Sam and Chase, she ran off a lot. So we're gonna try to correct that behavior today. Well, the walk is going pretty slow here so far. Well, I'll check back in later. Yeah, the idea here is to be walking, Beau, not whatever this is here. Let's have a closer look at the action. She went down there to look at something. Okay, I'm trying to get this giant pink pig out of my pocket here. Okay. Beau, bring it. Beau, bring it. Beau, come on, bring it. Chase would bring it. Come on, Beau, fetch it up. Fetch it up. Come on. Beau, fetch it up. Okay, she's not obeying the commands. I'm gonna try electroshock. Close your eyes if you're watching this. Beau, go on, fetch it up. Huh. Beau. Bring it. Bring it. Come on, Beau, bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Well, I guess the darn thing ain't turned on. That's fine. It's okay, Beau. I can go get it myself like I always do. Okay, we had the bath now, and the collar is turned on. I don't know what the heck she was doing there, but she is willful, as you know, if you've been watching these videos. So now we're going to start the walking part of this walk. Okay. Just checking there. All right, we're approaching the place where I brought the, is why I brought the electroshock collar out today. I'm not having to run down to Mr. Beaver's house today. Beau, leave it. Come on. Beau, here. Here. Nice job. Move it. Come on, move it. Beau, leave it. Nice job, Beau. Beau, come on. Leave it. Come on. See, none of those were electroshock, actually. It was just the vibrate function there. It's enough, as Dave Warren tells me, just to break their concentration and so they could concentrate on identifying and obeying the command, leave it. You always gotta reinforce your training. I've been training Beau seriously since she was about 3 months old. None of it's really worked. I mean, she knows all the commands. The problem is her obedience. Oh, Beau just found a tennis ball right there. Good girl. Oh, hey, horse poop. Come on, girl, come on. Come on. No matter, I was planning to sanitary swimmer anyway at the end of this walk, but pretty sure that was horse poop. Not a California latrine, no toilet paper. Also, there's a lot of it. I think what she's doing here is retracing the steps of a horse. Yeah. Yep. Beau, come on. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Okay, too late to the electroshocker. She had a mouthful there. Yeah. Okay, come on. Okay. The rest of this video will be more serious. That's horse poop too. We got a potential situation brewing here. Well, it's Rudy, it looks like, yeah. Definitely Rudy. Come up on us pretty hard there. Hey, Rudy, what's happening? Good morning. How's it going, Rudy? How's it going? What now? Well, it's always fun to see Rudy in the morning, but we're going this way. I want to bring Beau up to towards the California latrine, and definitely do some electroshock therapy. On Sunday, she came up all the way up to it, and I had to come drag her out of it, and it was one of the more disgusting things I've seen out of this dog here. Imagine, well, no, I don't even want to say it, but it's at the corner up here. And so, just gotta keep an eye on her, keep her close. This is the area of concern right here. Nothing on Beau. She mainly goes down there when Sam is with us, because Sam's the one who told her where it was. But here she's, seems to be uninterested in latrines, so that's good. Beau, here. She's trying to sneak up to it right now. Beau, here. Here. Thank you. You can see her spirits broke because of gave her three vibration nudges. I haven't electroshocked her yet today. She hasn't had the need. But yeah, her spirit is a little broke right now. You can tell. Okay, come on. Let's go, come on. What were you up to there? I wasn't paying attention. I just went ahead and sent Andrew Euphrat a quick clip of Beau running through that little area there. It was a fun little short clip, less than 2 seconds. I think she'll enjoy it though, watching it over and over again, which is what I would do. Anyways, now we're just headed back, so we'll put the camera phone away for now. All right, come on, let's go. She found the tennis ball again. Let's see if she can actually retrieve it. Beau, bring it. She's rolling on it. I'll let her do this first. Beau, bring it! Come on, bring it! Her mind wandered. Beau, bring it! Beau, bring it! Bring it! Beau, bring it! Come on! Beau, bring it. There she is, she got it. Yeah. Good job, Beau. Better get that, Beau. Go on. Fetch it up. Go on. You're losing it. Fetch it up. Go. Uh-oh. Beau. Go on. Beau, fetch it up. Go on. Go on, girl. Fetch it up. Come on. Go on. Shoot. Nice job, Beau. It's a nice little swim. Thank you. Good girl. Good girl. What? Well, it's 1 p.m., 100% humidity, still California-style weather here, which we're getting quite used to, actually. I think Beau just stuck. Beau, that is where the goat heads are, seriously. Well, the reason why we're out here right now is to do a little bit of dog training. I got the electric shock collar on her again, and we're going to walk down this road a little bit. And as soon as the dog here tries to access the Hanford site, we're going to try to do some correction on that. This is the first time I did bring the electroshock collar to work. I always mean to do that once in a while, but we're taking this seriously this week. Okay, you can see Beau's headed over there to the fence line. Beau, leave it. Leave it. Good girl. Yeah, it worked pretty good there. Gave her one buzz. No shock. It could be just that she has the collar on. Now I'm hoping we see some goose poop or horse poop or cow poop or something out here that can continue this level of training. I hate it knowing my own dog can outrun me all day long. It's just, I'm just getting old, I guess. End of the line. Come on. Oh. Good girl. All that shot caller training was for shit, more or less. I come home here and Joy was across the street barking through the door. And what happened was is Beau hightailed across the street to visit. So I gave her about 25 minutes as I prepared her dinner. Now I'm gonna pick her up. Hey Joy, what's happening?
Becca.
What's happening, Joy?
Oh, you came to visit. Yeah, just start.
Well, it's Thursday morning. 6:45 a.m., 43 degrees, March 30th, 2023. I'm out here with Beau this morning. We're doing our morning walk, but I got to get her back to me right now because of those people that yelled at Beau 3 years ago for being off the leash. Beau, here, come on. Well, we made it to the Rotary Club Centennial Park here without incident. And now we're headed towards Squirrel Alley. Yeah, she's like a robotic dog. Watch this. Beau. That just stopped her. Beau. Here. It's not 100%, but definitely she knows the command. Just wearing the collar, the electroshock collar here, it gives you about another 60 to 70% more obedience. First squirrel of the day. Too slow, Beau. Yeah. Hold up, Beau. There's a dog in the tennis court, which is incongruent to Beau. And so, trying to split the needle here. Thread the needle? Split the... Anyway, trying to do some idiom between the little white Californian dog there, and then there's two other dogs right there. So, it's a fine line we're walking here. Move it. Come on. Did not think they'd be doing a loop. Let's go back this way. Come on. Come on. Well, I think it's time to get a drink here. Tom Lanzadel and I both noticed some weeks ago Beau never takes water before these walks, ever. You can't force her to, can't coax her, you can't reason with her, she just don't do it. So, this is why we like to go down here to the river to grab a drink. I'm not seeing what she's seeing. Oh. Squirrel. Make a move, Beau. Come on. Too slow, Beau. Come on. Go grab a drink. Go on. Get out of here, Mama Duck. Go on, get out of there. Okay. I can't tell if that was a full swim. Let's try that again. Beau, you better get that. Goose poop. Shoot. Go on, Beau, fetch it up. Go on. Shoot. I wonder if that was Daisy. Hold on. Nice job, Beau. A lot of pride. Very good job. Sorry about all the yelling. Good girl. We heard a dog barking up here a few minutes ago. I think if it was Daisy, she would have found us, but we're gonna check it out. Nah. Okay. Make a move, Beau. Come on. Tons of squirrels out now. One to your left. Yeah. Too slow, Beau. Yeah. All right, come on. Stay right there, Beau. Sorry, correction, truck. A lot of times, these son bitches are just doing a U-turn, they're not parking. So you gotta wait it out and see what they're doing here. What is that guy doing? Hold on, Beau. He's doing a goddamn U-turn. Go on, get out of here, dude. All right, come on. Pretty good job, Beau. That was a hard clip to get. I was trying to avoid the trash in the shot. I think I did. I like to portray Richland as a little more idyllic than it is sometimes with all the trash that we see. This is paper trash, which is not outlawed, but logic will tell you that the solution to people putting out trash in the environment is to outlaw it. And so that will happen someday here. I'm not sure if we're gonna see Daisy today, Beau. I'm sorry for that. All right, come on. Come on. I was about to say, unless she's pooping. Yeah, okay. Well, the walk is winding down. This is the urban portion of the loop that we do some mornings. Yeah, she's not gonna return it. That's just not Beau. Nice job, whatever that was, Beau, but we gotta find that ball. These balls are no longer $9. They're 11. Because of the war in Ukraine. For Ukrainian freedom. Oh, here it is. Hey, Beau, found it. Well, now we gotta find them. Oh, here it is. That appeared to be some kind of bird that was lurking in the bush here. Hey, Beau. Now it's Beau. Now she's chasing shadows. Beau, here, 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 here. Life just saved by the electroshock collar right there. High adventure at the end of the walk. Hey, come on, Beau, come on. Well, we'll give her a little bit of time here. Thinking on all this, I think what she did was she literally flushed a bird out of that bush. There can be no other explanation. And I didn't mean for that to happen. It was a bad throw. I was trying to bounce it over this particular juniper hedge, I guess is correct. I guess we'll call this Duck Hedge from now on. Kind of like Duck Island. You know, my mom knows where that is, I guess. So, look it up. If you're curious about Duck Island. It's got a lot of history. I gotta check with Dave to make sure this is not a nesting situation. Could be that that bird there was nesting in Duck Hedge. There's some kind of season where you are not allowed to disturb the game birds here. Okay, hold on, Beau. Hey, Beau, grizzly bear. We got a situation here. another incongruity in the middle of the road. Tumbleweed. And Beau does not like that. It's not really incongruent here, Beau. We get tumbleweed all over the place. But you can see her concern. Yeah. I thought I left you, Beau. It is just about 4 o'clock on Thursday. 61 degrees, feels like 52 degrees. It's a little overcast, getting a little wet weather-wise. California weather has resumed. I thought it was gonna be a little nicer today, but it is nice weather for Beau here. So we're on the way home, and I figured we'd just take her out for a quick walk here. But there are gnats down here, which I did not think about. But hopefully, yeah, there's one. Yeah. Okay. We're at pretty low battery life on this phone, so I'm not gonna do a whole lot of videography, I think. We'll do as much as it takes. Well, it's a nice little trail here in nature. We're close to the river. I think this is the way, yeah. We're skipping the California condos this time. We're gonna walk up to that swimming hole that we know of. That should be a good time there. So we're walking north along the banks of the Columbia River here. Behind us to the south is the WSU Tri-Cities. It's Washington State University Tri-Cities. We're not going to really visit that right now. Could have. There's another swimming hole right past there too that we do enjoy. But this is more natural for Beau. And she's eating something. Oh, grass. That's just grass. Okay. Yeah. She's actually eating a lot of grass there. Interesting. Must be different grass than we normally get on our normal walks. We're gonna go down here to the water. It's like a little cow this afternoon. And this here's a nice little beach. I'll go down over there. I'm not doing nothing. All right. Yeah. Nice job, Beau. Bring it. Come on. Not really a swim here. More of a dog wading around in the water, but that's fine for Beau. Nice job, girl. Hey, bring it on in. Good girl. Nice job, Beau. That's a nice little swim for us. Good job. A lot of pride, Beau. Definitely a water dog at times. Nice job. Bring it. Come on. Really good job, textbook. I don't know if she wants to go again. Yeah, she does. Nice job, Beau. Yeah, this bodes well for the summer swimming season. Or hell, spring swimming season. Nice job, Beau. Seriously. Really good job, Beau. Might be playing with fire here, but I think she might want to go again. Ah! Nice job, Beau. Oh no. Go on, Beau. Go on. Okay, I think she might think she's done. Come on, Beau, fetch that up. Come on. Let's get that. Come on, let's work together. Come on. Beau, find it. Beau, fetch it up. Come on. Nice job, Beau. Come on, bring it in. Come on, finish hard. Come on. Move it. Good girl. Well, I was going to have to run crazily down this hill, but it's all sandy. I think our best bet is to get her back on the dirt. Of course, then again, it don't matter that much if she's sandy. Let me rethink this. All right. Well, we're kind of off the path here now. Trying to avoid a dog that come up on us. Beau! Here! This is a place neither one of us have ever been to. It's this kind of unimproved land right here. We're going to cross country it. Maybe Beau will find something she's never found before. In terms of excitement, the risk is that there's thorns and such. So we'll have to suss that out as we make our way. All right, there, she's already found something she's never found before. It looks like some kind of moss. I can't imagine this terrain not being full of stickers, but a lot of times you never know. What I'm doing now is I'm sending Beau, who's barefoot, in front of me. She'll figure it out. This is not gonna be fun. Yeah, she got a thorn here. Hold up, Beau. Did you get it? Okay, let's try to make our way back to the safety of the path. Nope. Hold on. Let me see. Oh, yeah. Oh, bad. More thorns. We gotta get out of this place, Beau. Did you get it? All right, come on, walk it off. Come on. Toughen up. Let's go. Well, that's an enjoyable way to kill a 25 minutes. Now we're going to go back up along the same path. And I promise I'll stop shooting video. Oh. Somebody wants a drink, I think. You want a drink? All right. I practice a cover of the sun. Sometimes it's heaven. Sometimes it's hell. Sometimes I don't even know. Hell ain't a mountain to climb. Heaven's laying in my sweet baby's arms. Hell is when baby ain't there. My front tracks are heading for a cold water well. My back tracks are covered in snow. Sometimes it's heaven, sometimes it's hell. Sometimes I don't even know. Sometimes heaven. not sure why she's looking at me like this right now. Seriously?